Nolan from the split of the fence, and you can't do that. You see so many young players come in the league, even the big number one choices, Paul, try and split those defensemen. They can do it. Junior Coffey back in the middle of the league, right there, has it. He shoots and scores, and he beat Tugnutt like a rented mule, and the Penguins have a 6-2 lead. Oh, he was just helpless in front, and he pulled the whip out and started beating on him before he even shot the puck. He must have hit him a half dozen times, slowed the mule down, and then bang.
That's what you call roofing it, too. Well, he didn't roof it either. He shot it to the far side of the net inside the post. I thought he went upstairs with it. He was 13, at a very 14. Sharp angle and put it inside the far post.
At that point, Tugnutt wants to go outside. Coffey gets the goal, and it's 40 below outside. Not a good idea either. And for the doctor, he gets his 20th of the year. And it's a 6-2 Penguin lead.